We'll be on the hunt soon.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt. Now get out of my face before I lose my temper. There's a lot of planning to do.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but my hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see? I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. Are you sure? I don't have anything to give you for your trouble, not even a penny. If you really think you can do it, look for a guy called Finn and tell him Miss Fox sent you. He's doing most of his business in Port Nixon these days. I owe him 2,000 tech scrap. If you can make that villain cancel my debt, I could buy new wares and stock my shelves again. I should warn you, though. Finn is a shrewd businessman. He'll try to con you out of everything you own. Thanks for asking, young'un. I've learned a lot of things during my long life, so I'll just say this. You only start caring about money once you don't have any. I just don't know what I'll do if Finn comes after me or my grandkids. Search and rescue, eh? Could have used your type around these parts when this whole mess kicked off. Glad to see there are still people of integrity around. Here, take this. You deserve it.
if you want to go to the harbor. Ask Brother Eli or get stuffed.
Right, guys. We'll be on the hunt soon.
Have you met that shady Russian doctor downtown? He's a total crook. But he knows how to get past those scanner gates AID set up all over Jericho. Apparently, he has the right connections, whatever that means.
Wicked drone implants? Cool by me, either way, but you gotta get on with it. I have so much stuff on my mind, it feels like my brain's gonna explode. Does it look like I'm in trouble? Well, yeah, probably does. Doesn't mean that I trust you, though, okay? You can't be too careful. Yeah, you touch it, you buy it. We clear?
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple Truman told me of your coming, but enough about me. Tell me about yourself. The gateway to Port Nixon is locked for a reason. Nobody gets in or out without my express consent. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake. And the biggest threat is right here, inside my own ranks. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. My brother, Little Johnny, has always been in charge of Port Nixon's streets. After the nanomachines appeared, the outsiders came to drive us away. Our time had come. A real chance to prove our gospel's truth. We won. But Johnny's warped mind wouldn't give up the substance we used to expand our minds and bodies. The blue sparkle. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. Someone has to bring him to justice. I'd confront him myself. But there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. Only an outsider can take care of this mess. So, you have business sense as well. Good. You'll need it in these trying times. Don't worry about your reward. You'll be taken care of. That's a promise. Excellent. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate now. Report to me once you put things to rest. He's hiding out in an old terminal in Jericho's Harbor District, Port Nixon. The methods you use don't matter to me. All I care about are the results. His sinfulness must come to an end, once and for all. To be honest, we've benefited a lot from his supplies. But now that I know how he's earned his dirty money, I have no choice but to wash my hands of him. We've given him more than enough chances. Port Nixon is one of the oldest districts in Jericho. The whole city grew from that area. Nowadays, it's a hotbed for crime and violence. That's why our church is so important. We are Port Nixon's beacon, its shining light. We bring hope and optimism. Or at least we did until Little Johnny corrupted our holy cause. Who? Him? He's just one of my little brother's pushers. I caught him red-handed with a stash of drugs. I've been trying to make him come clean for hours, but he's been, well, shall we say, rather stubborn. He'll change his mind soon enough. Sinners always do. May the spark guide you.
Hi, I'm Mr. Scrappy, your all-in-one rumor monger, information resource, and audiophile vendor. I'll scan every audio recording you have and reward you accordingly. So, what do you say? Fill me in on the latest gossip, and I'll give you something even better in return. I'm not surprised you agreed. After all, I've studied your profile. All you need to do is bring me your audio recordings every once in a while for review. Since I'm in a generous mood, I'll compensate you with a couple of exclusive lost recordings. Here, the first one's on the house. Welcome back, unknown stranger. So, how about... You have collected 10 audio files. You have reached reward tier 1. Great work. Enjoy listening. It's on the house. 1 second, I'll check my database. Have you heard about the Great Wall of Jericho? The governor had it erected to... At least, that's the official statement. Most of my clients believe... Literally and figuratively. Check back in soon. I'll keep... Nothing in this world is free. By accepting, I'll give you all the information I have and sell everything I know about you to the highest... I will only say this once. The password is... Keymaker. You'll know when to use it.
All hail, Lord Eli!
What the? That's mine! Give it back, like, right now! Seriously, not cool. That's a memento from my ex. This was a token of our love, you know? It's all I have left now. I'm a broken shell of a man. Whatever. See if I care. I mean, didn't want it back anyway. Didn't need it. Well, it's that age-old story, really. Boy meets girl, girl dumps boy, everything goes to hell. Said she needed to find herself. Now nobody can find her at all. I heard a little rumor she's hooked up with that rich bastard, little Johnny at Port Nixon. I mean, I'd go there right now to check it out, but I've got too many enemies in that part of town. Maybe you could, I don't know, snoop around a bit? Awesome! I was hoping I could coax you into it. Oh, crap. I said that out loud, didn't I? I just really need some help. I'm frickin' losing it here. Yeah, like the old harbor. That's where the shady punk-ass little Johnny sells his so-called drugs. I just can't stand that gassy sleazebag. I mean, have you heard those horror stories about the shit he gets up to in Terminal Z? Dude's like seriously depraved. April went like totally bitch cakes after she found religion. Spark here, spark there, spark everywhere, except in our relationship. Yeah, you touch it, you buy it. We clear?
I'm so scared. I just don't know what he'll do to me if nope. Of course. It's what I'm here for.
It's not about payback, man.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more.
Now get out of my face.
If Brother Eli trusts you, yeah, it's good enough for me, my friend. You can pass. You can pass.
Necessary. Yeah, right. These people don't want to be saved. They killed everyone. I'm the last survivor. But we found something at the harbor. Something big. Flight 221. And there was a survivor. We lost the girl. Failed our mission. I'll have my revenge. Just you wait. You goddamn bastards.
Good job! Smells like you found another audio log. Keep on digging.
Hey, you! Don't move! Resist. Warning! Warning! Contamination detected!
I swear hypocritical oath if... До свидания, товарищ.
Warning, contamination detected.